a little bit more tough than you thought it was, huh?
It is pretty fucking tough.
Jesus. Don't break your foot.
It's just gonna go right through your fucking foot, dude.
Yeah.
Jump on it.
I would recommend jumping on it, actually.
Jump on it.
I would not jump on it.
I'd jump on it. Ah,
epic fail. It's like right there.
Dude, if you...
Doc's saying right there.
He'll be like, drink water, fuck it off.
I'll probably laugh at you first.
Laugh the whole time.
Doc, why are you laughing?
Because you're a retard.
A medical professional standing by for your security, and you're gonna throw shit at him. What the fuck is the problem, Silver?
God damn, alright!
Alright, now you gotta clean it up, dude.
That's why nobody wanted your ancestors around.
I just don't want you pulling the fuck out.
Hey, that stuff going in here?
Yeah, Barnes, this. This is what I was
doing. It's in a roll of copper wire.
It's in like a circle goes inside.
This is it?
Which ass Wally? Wally, is there anything...
Rice, what part is that?
ID or is it good?
There's a whole spool of copper.
Is there anything that's good for ID or is it good?
I thought you knew what the... Fuck you, Talman.
Where do I draw that good deal?
We know how to reduce them. We don't build them. That's why we're asking you.
Well, we can write ID and set it over there somewhere.
Big bada boom. Dazuma smash! It's a good thing I took my meds today, or else I just finished it this to go to each one of y'all's faces.
Donkey dick, donkey dick.
Hey, I cannot wait to sit in the appointment with all of you guys.
Do you have any violent images going in your head right now?
Yes!
Rip your face off,
dude! Alright, so here's the next point.